took all the animals, but...
This whole thing with the Peggies has really put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him.
Had these assholes on a tight leash. They ain't so tough, especially from up here.
This shit is harder. Spring
strangers versus neighbors.
Yep, and feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
One less place to train our fucking judges. Now what's next on the list?
Just letting you know there's a shipment of judges heading your way. This is a pretty good batch, but keep an eye on number 5. She's fucking vicious. Near took off my hand even before we administered the serum. Once you train her, she's gonna be a judge to be feared.
Hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was. Fuck me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick in and kick in. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what He asks.
fix them.
Train! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
Pop
by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Center.